Well, you dug her up good now, Jesus. Oh, I'm out of here. That is awesome, eh? You see that shit just a flinging? Holy.
Why is it not recording anymore?
Really?
I don't know why. It turns on, it turns off. So I don't know if the battery's dead.
Maybe, eh? This one's still blinking air.
Yeah, I think it's,
shit out of space.
What's that? You got a little bit of something there.
Yeah.
What?
Just like you did. Just like you did, you son of a bitch. I guess I'm not getting out that way now. Oh, deeper by the minute. Oh, holy, he's beating on that thing. I'm not sure who's driving.
That thing's eating it up. Eating it up.
That was quite the launch.
Time for Chrysler.
Yeah.
I don't know if my bike works, man. Fucking carburetor, man.
Thank you.
fucking ready.
Tree left though, can you take care of that?
Transformed this whole swamp like instantaneously. It didn't look like this a few hours ago. Keystone. Nice little hole there. Yeah, man. At least we know we can get through it, Aaron. Well, when we start losing that ice there, we'll have a nice little run there.
That bike's stuck. Well, it's good. It's stuck where I was stuck.
Yeah, right on the ledge.
Tires.
Attaboy. Oh, that was awesome. Holy crap. Put the box back on that thing. Holy shit, Aaron! We can't put that in the video! Yeah! You'll be sleeping on the couch for a month! Oh, yeah! You're out here ripping your fucking yard to shit! Just frozen and greasy on top. Like a cheap burger. Holy shit, I did a 360! No, it's so greasy, man. It's frozen. It's just like ice.
Oh. Here, they're all wrapped up.
Yo, Mom, you want those?
Boys are taking some of the Kingston skag back with them.
It's right there, right in front of the trailer there. Job's gloves. She's 42 pounds, man. I'm sorry about that. Next time we go ride, I'll bring you some computers.
Oh, look at that, eh?
Bad boy.
Hey, bud.
That's gnarly.
Well, we went by a bunch of big groups, but I'm riding. I got a 99 Mach 1 700. My buddy was on an old Polaris. My brother's on a 5600 or 500 Mach.
Don't make them like that no more. Clear it super low. Let's see the slowest mud hole I've ever seen. see it on your slow motion.
Right, guys.